Hi art lovers, welcome to Bhavna Creations. As we promised, we are back here to show you the finished product. So let us tell you once again how we have created this fluid art mural with Hobby Ideas products. We had taken a wooden board. On the board we drew the design, and after drawing the design we had used a cotton pod on the outline design with fabric glue. We first attached the cotton pod. We stuck the cotton pod. We prefer fabric glue because it is very strong. We could have used even Fevicol MR, but since we want something very strong, so that when we coat it with primer, or so that it doesn't come out. So when we pour the fluid colors, it blocks the color. So that's why we use Fevicol Hobby Ideas fabric glue and this cord, and we had stuck on this design. You can use a canvas board, and you can even use a hard board or a wood, whatever you feel like or whatever you have at home. So next, after attaching the cord with the fabric glue, we used terracotta primer, and we gave 3 coats of terracotta primer, and we primed the board. You can use even white color, but the thing is there, you can use putty, wall putty, or even 2 to 3 coats of white colors, white fabric colors. But the thing is there, your wood absorbs a lot of colors. So it's better to prime your board. After sticking the thread, do prime your board. Either use terracotta primer, or use wall putty, or Asian Paint wall putty, or use Fevicol Hobby Ideas white color. But remember to give 2 to 3 coats of color, so that your board becomes jet white like this. After that, you create your own color combination, whatever color you want. In this board, we have, this is a picture, man and woman, man holding the woman, and inside the heart, so made for each other. This is an abstract picture which we have downloaded from internet. If you Google search, you will be surely getting picture like this. So this is the man. We have kept the color combination of man in green, yellow and white. And this is the lady. For the lady, we have kept the color combination yellow, orange and brown. And this is the heart. The man and woman, they are holding each other, and the heart is there. So it's basically, it wants to express made for each other. Now, you can use any hobby. We have used the Fevicol Hobby Ideas colors for.
They are telling to show the body closely.
This is terracotta primer, which we have purchased long time before, and we were having it, and we have today used it for coating the board. So 3 coats of terracotta primer we have given. After priming your board, we have used, we created the pouring medium. For fluid paint, you need to loosen up your colors. So what we have to do, sometimes the colors are very thick. We want to make it a bit loose so that it flows very well. So you can create your own pouring medium. We mixed 1 part of Fevicol to 1 part of water, and we created the pouring medium. Once your pouring medium is prepared, you can take your colors, and in 4 parts of colors, you can mix up to 1 to 2 parts of pouring medium. For every 4 parts of colors, you can put 1 to 2 parts of pouring medium. So once again, I'll tell you how to create the pouring medium. So to create your own pouring medium, mix 1 part of Fevicol MR with 1 part of water. Mix it nicely and keep your pouring medium ready. And then you start, put your colors, use your Fevicol Hobby Ideas colors. We have used all the Fevicol Hobby Ideas colors. You can have a look at them. So any color, whichever you are using, we want the colors a bit thick. We'll show you, the colors are usually very, very thick. So to loosen up your colors, so that when you pour, they mix up well, and it is in a flowing consistency, you have to mix 1 part of 2 parts. You can mix up to 1 part or 2 parts of your pouring medium. This is your pouring medium. 1 part or 2 part of pouring medium to four parts of colors. It's all up to you how much thick or loose you want your color to be. Now next, after pouring the colors, you can do the pouring method whatever you like. You can take another cup and pour all the colors one on top of the other, and in each pour you can use the silicone medium to create the cells. So it's all up to you how much you want to pour. You can put one drop, two drop, three drops. So after every color, pour the silicone medium in the color and then pour them. So this threads what we have put is basically helping us to lock the colors. So we were easily, it was easy for us to get the respective color for the men and to get the respective color of the woman and for the heart. So this thread what we have put, it's basically help us in locking the colors in the fluid pen. You can even use mold it and roll it into thin layers, and you can use mold it to all in place of this thread. You can use also mold it. It's all up to you.
How much is the silicone medium?
The silicone medium we have purchased it from Amazon. You can get it in Amazon. This is half liter for 850 rupees. This silicone medium is available in Amazon. The more the medium, the more the cells. So it's all up to you, like how much you want to use it. Okay. Now this is one part we would like to show you. You can mix the colors. You can mix the colors also, and you can mix the colors on the board. That is one method if you want very distinct color and pattern. Or you can also take a paper glass and pour your colors and the medium and the silicone glue and the silicone oil, everything there, and pour it. This background, before we came, we showed you how we created the men and the women. We mix all the colors in a glass paper and we pour them. The background we have done like this. We wanted a slightly a different pattern in the background. So for the background, what we have done, this is our Fevicryl Hobby Ideas dark color. This color we have mixed, as I told you, the pouring medium, two part of color with one part of pouring medium, and we have prepared it here, and this we have poured it here. Now we created this pattern. You can have a look at this pattern. We have created this pattern like this. We first poured the pouring medium, and after pouring the medium, we just put silicone oil on this, and then we have, this is again our white color, one part of white color, four parts of white color with one part of pouring medium. We have prepared it already. The pouring medium is mixed in this, and we just pour, just drop and drop we poured here. Can you see how it is, because of the silicone oil, how the cells are being created? Could you have a look at them, how the cells are created? And after that, we just took a toothpick and slightly we just, with the toothpick, we just merge them. So it is all up to you, like how you want to create. So the pouring, the color mixing, everything is all up to you. So this is how the pattern, after some time, you can see the cells are created. So just now a few of the cells are created. After some time you can see it will be created like this. This is already done. It will take 10 to 15 minutes. So the cells all will be created like this. These cells are all because of the pouring medium of the silicone glue what we have used in this. Okay. So this is how the painting will look. We'll show you the painting. The complete painting, you can have a look how it will look in. This is how the painting, your finished product will be looking. Now there are two things which we can do to so that your painting looks more beautiful. But then those two things has to be done after you're completely this fluid paint, the paints what we have poured, it has to be completely dry. We can take white color, Fevicryl Hobby Ideas white color, or black color or golden color, whichever color we want, we can put on this thread nicely so that they look so that this white, slightly the colors which has while pouring it has come on this, they look very distinct and very prominent. Or if you like it like this, that is not a, that is not also a problem. So it's all up to you. But we have planned that tomorrow, not today. Today it won't be possible because all the colors are very very liquid and they are very sticky and they have not yet dried up. So tomorrow when it's going to completely dry up, we are going to take Fevicol Hobby Ideas white color and with a thin brush we are going to coat on all this outline. And still if you want your painting to protect, you can give a resin coating so that your painting becomes gets more glossy finish. If you want a glossy finish, you can coat your painting with one whole brush of your resin coating so that your painting gets protected. It doesn't, the color doesn't turn dull and it gives you a nice glossy finish.